Wow! Looks like he's gonna have a closed casket funeral! Nice!